lucky enough to be in Alicia's committee two times in a row, first in CS and now in social. Alicia is really kind and smart, and she also manages to make time for dance, which is one of her biggest passions. I always see her either going to dance practice or coming back from it. I think she would be Black Widow as a superhero because they're both very resourceful and athletic.
Okay, so the person I have today is Dion, and I matched him up with Mr. Fantastic. So Mr. Fantastic, essentially when you think about him, is a very stretchy person, and the obvious you would think is that he's very tall, so you can think like Mr. Fantastic like stretches himself. Another thing is he's a huge fan of noodles, so you can think Mr. Fantastic curls him up and makes him into very thin slices, but essentially he would be eating himself.
So for my person, I got Fiona, and I will describe her as Deadpool for like a few reasons. First of all, when the movie came out, everybody loved Deadpool, and that's just how Fiona is. Everybody loves her. But deep down, for the people who actually read comic books, we all know Deadpool's not a nice person. But I can say that because we actually got kind of close this semester.
Alright, so as we all know, Wonder Woman is known for her strength, for her agility, for her durability, etc. Well, I think Helen encompasses none of those, but she is still the Wonder Woman for our committee.
So my person is Patrick, and I chose his superhero as Iron Man, aka Tony Stark. And as a lot of people know from Avengers and just Iron Man movies in general, Tony Stark is very sarcastic, and he's a very joking man. But at the same time, I think that's really similar to Patrick's personality in that he's really lighthearted.
I think Richard is most similar to The Flash because he is, first of all, very fast. Not a lot of people know that he coaches basketball regularly for kids, and I just think, you know, that's one of the best qualities about him. He's always very selfless and caring and kind.
Passionate, diligent, and genuine are the three words that I would use to describe Rick, and the same words that I would use to describe Superman. Superman cares about his city. He's compassionate, and he's very protective and on top of his things, just the way Rick is.
Ruth is just like Mr. Incredible. Her energy really inspires us. And also like Mr. Incredible, she's very optimistic and always smiling a lot. For example, when we were filming our social media intro videos, she couldn't stop smiling even though we're supposed to be serious.
Jimmy should be Winnie the Pooh.
Jimmy is very sweet like honey, so definitely really hardworking and very good leader to us as well.
Jimmy is the sassiest guy I've ever met in my entire life.
So like Sarah's always super happy. She's always smiling even when situations are kind of tough. I can just always rely on her to have a smile.
Sarah always knows how to keep it lit and make social committee really fun and interesting for us.
But she should be Thor.
When we need help refocusing, Sarah knows how to drop the hammer on us like